in the garbage where shoes and newspapers are laid, these cats are enjoying either licking those kinds of garbages or they are on the shoe and trying to cut on the other hand. The black one is there. See, these kinds of shoes, they are not usable, and between the shoes and slippers they fight. See, this kinds of fight is very common here because in morning they enjoy such kind of fighting, and these fightings either they try to destroy the shoes and slippers or they enjoy, because here one cat is trying to cut the bamboo stick, and on the other hand there is a kind of something flag, and they are trying to cut. On the other hand, the second cat is, and you will see that the third cat here in the corner, they are the black one, and but here not the matter of the black one. These cats, you will see such an interesting phenomena. While the black cat has also entered in the arena, but you will find that they are indulged. Now the three cats have been in this situation, and they are trying to destroy the flag tied to the bamboo stick, and or on the other hand there are shoes. You will find out such a tragic scenario. You will find that they are, what they do, and they try to attack or cut the pole. So here again the black cat, this is the naughtiest cat in my house, and they are trying to cut, destroy the things. They have no mercy over the things what they cut, and oh my god, they are harming the shoes. Though the shoes are in tarnished, oh, this has taken the jump, and it has a very funny situation you would have seen. Now they attack, and see this one, oh my god, they are watching. Though the three cats, the sister cats, the brother cats, and the sister cats. The black one is the brother cats, that is called Harry, and you will find out that Harry is in a situation, but the sister, both the sister cats are trying to destroy. This is the Tom cat, black one. He is in a mood of pensive mood, thinking something, while the two sister cats are trying to clean themselves there. Oh my god, they now, the Tom black cat is trying to clean himself. Again you will see that the both sister cat started fighting in the morning. This kinds of situation is very common when they fight, they lick, and they try to overcome each other. But this kinds of possession is common and natural. Now black cat is trying to get out of the arena. Black cat is going. Black cat will perhaps attack. So I have taken the whole grip. You will see what are, oh my god, black cat has been attacked. So here it, these things, that one sister cat, younger cat, again black cat has come. See that taking pull of the sister cat's tail. Again black cat has gone, the sister cats, both the sister cats has taken into the Sue's house. And on the other hand, you will find that black cat is up or at there in, see that he again, oh my god, you will see that black cat is watching from upper side. Oh my god. But here you will see that, wow. The both the sister is trying to destroy the flag tied to the pole. And here, oh my god, what a situation. Now this sister cat is trying to cut the flag. Oh my god, these kinds of tales, you will learn the history and the phenomena of cat, where a simple sound they will get distracted from their enjoying activity in the morning. Oh my God, such a situation it is. Now it is good enough and they are looking at someone. So sister cat, oh my God, oh sister cats, they are playing, enjoying and all those things. Look at here for YouTube's. Hey, look, if YouTube will promote you, you will get famous. So I don't know, my work is, she has cut the part of flag, bit of flag. It is these kinds of fibers has been taken out, these things, and the flag is slightly distorted, and these cats are playing with them, especially the sister cats. So you will find out. Oh my God.
Meow. Oh.